as Spectrum Sportsnet proudly presents the NBA and Lakers basketball as the Lakers invade to take on the Raptors.
And the Lakers trail by five.
So trailing by as many as 11. They clap and dunks it home. Lakers got lost there on the roll. Now Clarkson has the big on him. Underneath again. This time the Raptors cleared out with a catch-up. That's a really nice outlet pass finding Nogueira.
Lowry spots here, just out of the balloon. Easiest hoop he'll have.
Here's Nogueira, reverse layup around Black. The Lakers yet in double figures, although Clarkson has 8 and Gordon has 9. Nogueira. Pass under the handle. Unselfish, once twice. And Nogueira stuffs Julius Randle. He knew that Nogueira was there.
Doesn't go up and then jumps with him on the second. Makes the block. He doesn't usually lose it.
Clarkson with 11 points tonight. Goes to the basket. By Nogueira. He's had a couple of blocks tonight.
To elevate off the court.
Dive the season. Junior blocks Nogueira from behind, but a foul is called. Lob to Nogueira. He has it. He scores. Pretty good game for him.
Used the left hand that time. Very nice job of catching the pass from Lowry and then finishing the play. Up there, challenge, put it up with the left, get the whistle.
Lakers will be at Memphis tomorrow, and this one is history. 113-80.